Also tonight, we're learning some new details about some high school students who jumped in to help their school bus driver who was hit by the tornado. The Kokomo Tribune says that Taylor High students helped Chris Sellers clean up his Howard County property. The bus driver says about 75 students came and helped him clean up there. That's awesome.